The gorilla, boss of the African underworld. But wait, here's the mayor of this town, and he's on a vice crusade. But this bird is plenty tough. It looks like we're going to have a battle. And what a battle. Introducing Kid Gorilla, the battling brute of Mombasa. In the other corner, Leo the Lion. Not a movie trademark. The fight is on. Kid Gorilla looks tough. Larruping Leo is circling around the kid, getting his scent. And plenty of it. Wow, the kid puts over a terrific right to the nose. Leo gets a tooth hole on the kid's foot. The kid has a stranglehold on Leo's tail. But Leo's game, African game, wild game. They're now sparring and fainting, but mostly fainting. Wow, Leo sacks the kid for a row of coconut trees. The kid is groggy, but he too is game. African game, wild game. They're now sparring again. Ouch, Leo's down. Now he's up, they're getting hot. The kid sucks Leo again. Hail the king, the king is out. No, he's down, but not out. They're sparring again. The kid gets over a left kick to the jaw. The kid kicks Leo below the equator, but Leo takes it and asks for more. Leo comes through with a terrible left. The kid is down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's out.